taking a look at a local family-friendly brewery.
That's right. News 10's Molly Trotter is live with more.
That's right, Dave and Katie. We're here at Bricktown Brewing Company, and with me is Alec. He's a worker here at Bricktown. So in front of us, we have some of the samples, just a sampler that they offer here, because they have 9 of their own brews on tap, and I believe you said 2 guest brews. So Alec, just tell us what we have here and what you guys have.
This is just a basic sampler. You do six 5 ounces for $6, or we can do a full 9 for $9.
All right, so tell us, kind of just take us through what you guys have here and show us the variety of beers that you guys offer.
Well, this here is our cream ale. It's a lighter beer for more of a pilsner drinker. And as opposed to this one, this is our Gunslinger double IPA for the more hoppy people.
And then how about these, this one that has a little bit, it's a little more, a different color. It's a little red. What is this one?
This is our red ale. It actually turned out a little more pink. We added more beets to it. Because we were worried about it not turning red enough, but it ended up turning pink, so.
Well, it still, it has a great color. And then what about this darker one? Is this one of your lagers here?
That's our Brick Black, which you had earlier, so.
Oh, that's the black ale, of course. We were talking about that earlier, so. Great, looks like you guys, have a lot of samples here. And coming up in just a few minutes, we're going to be talking about how this brewing company is also family-friendly. They have a banquet room in the back, and you can also, invite your family here, have a bite to eat, and also, have a beer. So we'll have that coming up for you in just a few minutes.